Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Oh. Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Thank you.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Thank you.
Thank you. Some people try to build experimentals. Usually it's just a race to teleport, because teleport is so much more versatile. And as you're getting teleport, you also get the shield upgrades, the bow to boom, and you probably already have land units that you can just start using right away. But if you upgrade an experimental, you have to build the gantry, save enough mass, build the experimental. Then it has to get to the front line if you've built it in the back. So there's a lot of time before that can be used. And the Aeon experimentals aren't as